Good afternoon. Happy Monday to everyone. A couple of announcements at the top. First, as a part of this administration's accessibility and inclusion efforts, starting today, we will have an ASL, an American Sign Language interpreter for our daily press briefings. Today's interpreter, Heather, is joining us virtually. The President is committed to building an America that is more inclusive, more just, and more accessible for every American, including Americans with disabilities and their families.